Dear students, in this lecture, we will cover how to construct the Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D6 configuration. So, in case of D6 configuration, again, remember that the strong field as well as weak field complex electronic arrangement is entirely different, so that the ground state term generated from these configurations will also be different. So, again, there will be a break point at around 20 delta O upon B, where the ground state term just changed from a different multiplicity to different multiplicity. So we will discuss the Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D6 configuration in this lecture. So again, we can see the electronic configuration or the electronic arrangement of weak field and strong field complexes. So we can see at the left side, we can see that this is the electronic configuration for weak field complex, and we can see that here the electronic arrangement is like this, that there are only 4 unpaired electrons in this configuration. So due to 4 unpaired electrons, its s becomes 2, and we can sum the L values of these electrons, and the summation will be 2. So the state will be D. So due to 2s, this becomes, the multiplicity will become 5. So the term will be 5d, and the term generated from this 5d for an octahedral complex will be 5t2g, because we can see that in this arrangement t2g is asymmetrically filled, and there is a possibility of 3 arrangements of these electrons. The pair may be here, may be here, may be here. So if T is asymmetrically filled, then the term becomes T, triply degenerate. Its degeneracy is 3, its degeneracy is also 3. So generated term will be 5T2G. While in case of this strong field complex, we can see that they're all the electrons, they are paired. So S will become equal to 0, because this gap is very high. So the electron cannot transfer from here to here easily. So S will become 2, 0, and L will become equals to 6, 2 plus 2, 2 electrons are in plus 2 orbital and 2 are in plus 1 orbital. So total L is equal to 6, and this term will become equal to I. So if L is equal to 6, this is I term, and this is 1I, and from this 1I, the generated term will be 1A1G. We have already discussed in the lecture that covered the ground state term for transition metal complexes. So for this kind of configuration, it is always A1G. So term generated from 1TI is 1A1G. So we can see that from 5D, the ground state term will change to 1I in a strong field complex, and from 5T2G, it will convert into 1A1G in case of a strong field. So now we can discuss the construction of its Tanabe-Sugano diagram, and we can see that in the case of Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D6 configuration, we can see that this is the weak field complex up to 20 delta O upon B value. It is the case of, it is a Tanabe-Sugano diagram for a weak field complex, which is almost similar to that of Orgel diagram. The only difference is that this plot is in between E upon B and delta O upon B, and this is the ground state term, which is a horizontal line. After 20 delta O upon B value, we can see that the ground state term will change, because after 20 the complex will become strong. As the value of delta O increases, the field capacity of the ligands will increase, so it becomes a strong field complex. So in this case, we can see that the term becomes 1A1G, and we have already calculated that this 1A1G is generating from this 1I. Actually, what happens that in weak field complex, this is the ground state, this 5T2G have the lowest energy, and after 20 delta O upon value, its energy will increase. And likewise, the excited state term energy, that is of 5EG, it is increases after 20, and its energy will increases. But in case of the energy terms that are of low multiplicity, they are of higher energy terms in case of weak field complex. And as the complex is converting into strong field complex, we can see that the energy of this term decreases, and then it becomes the ground state term. And we can see that we can draw only this kind of Tanabe-Sugano diagram for D6 configuration. This is also correct. And we can mention about the different terms that can be arranged that are having one multiplicity terms. They can also be incorporated in the y-axis, and the generating molecule terms can be drawn here, and the transitions in between the one multiplicity terms, that will be the allowed transition in the strong field complexes. In case of weak field complexes, we can see that there may be possibility of only one transition, because from 5 to 5 there is a possibility of one allowed transition. But in case of strong field complexes, there may be possibility of a number of transitions. I have drawn only the terms that are generated from one I. There may be a number of other terms which are generated from the terms having this multiplicity 1 that are not shown in this figure, but I have shown only the terms that are generating from one I. So you can see that how much complicated may be the Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D6 configuration. So now we can draw these terms that are generated from I term. I have already shown. So these are generated from I, and the transitions between this ground state and the energy states with the similar multiplicity, these will be the allowed transitions. So this Tanabe-Sugano diagram is helpful in determining the spectra of strong field complexes too. This is the weak field complex, and this is similar to that of Orgel diagram, but from 20 onwards it is for strong field complex. And we can see that this Tanabe-Sugano diagram is helpful in evaluating the electronic transition spectra of strong field complexes, so that we can explain how these transitions are possible because they are spin allowed transitions from one multiplicity terms. So this is the Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D5 configuration to simplify the Tanabe-Sugano diagram. I have drawn only one state, so there may be the other state with the same multiplicity. So we can draw such kind of simple Tanabe-Sugano diagram for D6 configuration.